they come there to give their best and make the most of the hour and a half, 2 hours we got. Focus on each kid's gonna run their, has to run their own race. You know, we're gonna have the best kid on the team down to the 10th, 11th kid, but we're trying to develop them to their full potential, wherever that may be, and make it an enjoyable form.